shit!
No!
That's my boy.
Why
hunt them down
and
make them pay.
You're welcome. I have no idea where the rest of them are at. You're quite welcome for the follow, Hype Bot. Thank you. So I have no idea where completely where anybody else is at, so I'm gonna look and see. Okay, there we go. That's right, two of them. So many people just ran from me. I mean, I know I'm Jason and all, but kinda hard. People have been playing this like forever. About 2 minutes remaining, they got me. I hear you. Freddy's a badass. There are two of them. I'm hoping they make a completely honest, I hope they make a Halloween game like this. Taking place in Haddonfield, and you gotta use Laurie Strode, because this has a pretty good concept to it. They gotta be over here by this lake. They're getting ready to escape on me. Not gonna lie though, I do like being a survivor compared to being Jason, only because it's like, it's more worth it. I feel like when you're Jason, I mean, he's cool and all, but I don't know, I like running from him. Seconds, man, they definitely made it.
Mm-hmm.
made it past me. Damn. They made it. Good job, they survived. Damn. That was fun. I only killed one person out of eight. Oh, that's so sad. It's my first time, though, but that was fun.
Come to mommy.
Oh, yeah, that was actually Jason from Jason 3. You know, I bought that character, so that was pretty cool, man. Oh, level 3. Alright, thanks for watching. Take care.